The year is 2022. We've been dealing with COVID for the past 2 years without a parade. Well, we are back here in Ontario, California. Remember to subscribe right down there to MSC Artworks on YouTube. That's my channel. If you want to see this parade or anything else that happens in Ontario, like the car shows or in Upland, anywhere in an empire. So have a happy 4th of July, everyone. Happy 4th of July. That's what it's all about, people, right there. Yay!
Slowly, very slowly.
Happy 4th of July! No. Well, if you're looking at the ground, it is. And actually, I'm not sure. I heard a band. Happy 4th!
Back!
Oh! Yeah, but I can't see with all these bubbles.
Yeah, Alan something or other. Mayor Pro Tem.
All these bubbles.
All I can see is bubbles.
Shot.
Maybe you should go to the corner then.
I don't lose my area.
I think I'm allergic to horses. Every time horses come around,
I hold it. She'll sing my niece. Yep, and rumbly.
That's okay,
they got the side walk. Now you got a pony.
Look at the little one.
Getting him ready to. What is it? Just the bus driving by?
It's a Brookdale.
Oh, yeah, senior living is there. Another big truck. Honey, no. I'm a Kenworth. Okay, dang time. I hear Model T's. Comes George with his old Ford 3-door Model T. And his 40s Ford. Nice car. There he is. Hey! Route 66! Yeah, it is nice. I like the light bulbs on that car. So, people, I hope you're enjoying the parade here in Ontario. Remember to subscribe right down here to Magic Mitch Arts at YouTube. That's my channel. And happy 4th of July, everyone. Here we go. I guess that's all the queens or whatever of the parade. A nice breeze blowing here in Ontario, California. On a great 4th of July morning at 9:51 a.m. in the City of Ontario City Library. Ontario City Library. The library has dogs, cats, kids, and people. Where else can you come? It's 69 degrees in a sunny day. Feels more like about 75, but 69 will do.
Yeah.
How about triplets? Triplets.
Triplets, oh my God.
They're going to have a handful, aren't they?
Yes.
Good thing they're not full. Here comes my favorite kind of cars. I wanted the Model T when I was a kid. Listen to it. The Shriners. More bubble makers. Getting dizzy here, whoa! Not really. Go ahead, get in! Vote for Margaret. This is where the parade must have backed up.
Boy, a lot of these people are in their 80s.
Yeah. There's a nice 67 or is it 66?
66.
66 Mustang. Convertible. And then followed by a Corvette.
Happy 4th of July, guys!
Because he's always in marching and parade. Yep. My brother's band, directed by Mark Capalbo, is coming. It's the Upland High Marching Band. Yay, Highlanders! Oh, there's some long dogs. Look at those basset hounds. Waddle. George School? Where's that? Home of the Knights. I hear a train.
Thank you.
is this band? Two of the same color Mustangs here. Look, his flag came up on front. There's a bus. Hi. Hi. Almost.
Yeah.
I didn't want her to fall. Prison City? Route 66. You can see these guys on the Route 66 Ontario right here on Euclid Avenue in September. Remember to subscribe right down here to Magic Mitch Arts. Happy 4th of July, everyone! Explosion? Okay. Food bank. They're always up at Chafee. Says Upland on there. Somebody broke their license. Oh no, that's Upland.
I got a Thanksgiving dinner once from them.
That's cool.
Yeah, it was Upland.
Is it AAA? The old car. That one, nice and green for her. A Plymouth Deluxe. Arts on YouTube, and you can always subscribe to my channel. Remember to subscribe right down here. Subscribe. Yeah! Oh no, there's another band back there. We may be not at the end of the parade. So that was just a little interview, just to let you know.
What are you saying?
over 100 years old on some of these cars. And there's the man himself. I don't know who he is, but there he is. He's driving his toilet. We want you! Not you. That's one big toilet. How would you like to flush that? It says flush it on it, too. Hot in there, that's why I got the door open. And we are at the end of the parade, folks. Time for cleanup. It's sanitation time. So, I just wish they could drive down the sides of the street instead of those in the middle. Happy 4th of July. So everyone, thanks again for watching, and remember, have a safe, happy 4th of July. Don't shoot fireworks off in Ontario, California, but have a safe 4th of July. Remember to subscribe right down there on the subscribe button if you are new, and there will be many more shows to come here at Magic Mitch Art on YouTube channel. Happy 4th of July, everyone. That's a mega fire truck. It's gonna shoot us. Look at the size of that fire.
trick.
Oh,